It's the blessing and the curse of being. Of course, even some high school hotties were fashion victims.
Well, I had big hair, and it was like frosted and kind of way over the top, and wore very tight clothes, not dissimilar to what I wear now.
Celebrities agree that high school helped make them who they are today.
I changed when I became famous because I had to tone it down a lot, but I think now I'm pretty much the same person I always was.
If you were to look at